guys. Hope to see the Holland Gardens again. And as you see in here, it's windy, a lot of traffic. But I'm starting here because one of my box got sat here underneath my Sun, Moon, and Stars pack. Gotta clean up my little mess because my box traveled around the corner. And why did it do that? Well, if you look up there, the overhang there is pretty long. It doesn't allow for rain to get to the box. But here, it's much shorter. So the sky waters this for me, instead of me having to lug water over to it twice a day. Excuse me while I cover up, it's a little windy, so it's a little chilly. But I wanted to show you, I have sprouts. This side is spinach, and it germinated immediately. This side, about here and over, hopefully germinating soon, is going to be mosh or corn salad. You've seen Patrick Dolan grew this. Everybody grows this. But I just thought I'd show you that on November 3rd, Sunday, November 3rd, planted these 2 weeks ago in Chicago, Zone 5B, and I have sprouts. Just wanted to share that with you guys, that's all. And remember, be kinder than necessary, because everyone you meet is fighting some kind of battle. Hope your garden's bright, lots of joy, and your bounties, your blessings were bountiful, and I will see you guys next time.